Schubert puts that little accent there. And I will not be afraid to go a little. So that movement forward and a little bit of weight, just a little bit. It immediately gives you
both hands.
Absolutely. You know, it's both hands. There's also shaping. So just this. Now, there's a lot here that I call, like, you know, how do you make the up go down? Because there's a, you know, so if we did it without letting go, it would be an overshape.
Right.
Letting go, it's still an overshape. That's one, to me, it's one of the two most important elements in making something move over rest. Well, before that, you know, what I'm thinking is what kind of a sound is going to continue. In other words, if we're going like this, and this is kind of it, it doesn't feel quite right. So what am I adding? I'm adding a little bit of a sound, because it's not an ending, it's the middle of the phrase. It's a little bit less. Yeah. And there is a relationship. There's, of course, rotation in and out, shaping and all that, but there is a relationship between the up and the down. There's something about the up, the way it comes up, that it's going to go down, you know? So a little bit more here. Those inflected accent still have to go to the downbeat, right? So the rhythm is the other very important element here.